In honor of National Lipstick Day, here are a few try-ons.